All right, hi folks, welcome to another Mini Masters video. I'm gonna do some solo stuff, but first I'm gonna show off some games I did with Mini Painter last night. We had a pretty good run. I think we had two losses, so we went 6-2, 8-3, 9-3. But Mini Painter had put his ritual deck in the tank, super tank in the ritual deck, and I was running the Diana like bridge control deck. So I was just gonna show off a couple games with that. So I guess we will show off a game against D Blind Granny and Neo Salad. Sure. And then we'll show off like the top two or something. We won't show off all nine. Let's we'll make a quick one. Duel. I just wanted to show him using the mega tank in the ritual deck. Why, you'll never want to leave. So I think the Dana bridge control went really well together with his ritual deck, though.
I am an up.
So you kill the three lowly.
Cinder for my cinder.
Yeah, unfortunately they had lightning bolt and this dude, so. And they're pretty swarmy besides having this guy, so he wasn't the easiest to deal with in our So we barely keep our Harbinger alive. So the swordsman. The musketeer.
Go,
no, I think they got revenge. We played again, same decks, and I think they beat us. That was one of our losses. So they're definitely good players. I was going for the invisible girl there, but I should have waited. I could have gotten like a really good Will of Doom. So there is Mini Painter using the mega tank. So I think I play Musketeer. I guess luckily he didn't get lightning bolted, but it's a bummer we lost our big guy. Another wheel of doom.
All will end with me.
So unfortunately I thought I got her with the wheel of doom, but I didn't. Or they played another one, I'm not sure. But I just played another one.
Thank you.
That was good, chain lightning to stop, to get the Sun Lancers to actually lock up the dragon.
There's one! Go get it, boy!
So, we're up, like, 100 experience, though, so we're almost due, Mana Frenzy. That's one cool thing with this bridge control deck with the big guys, it was pretty easy to control the bridges. Ten experience away from Mana Frenzy. And there it is. And Diana with Mana Frenzy is cool with all the traps too. That was a pretty good tank shot right there. So, we're just going to show like two more. And I do believe, let's see. I thought they, maybe they beat us earlier. They beat us earlier? I could have sworn we played them before. Maybe not. Alright. Oh, yeah, here it is. They did get revenge on us. Alright, so this is against Psycho, and I'm not sure what the other guy's name is. We'll do it from our point of view. Fama! Fama! That's pretty good. You gotta do it, Fama! Alright.
Another step towards my rightful rule.
Ha! And two steps.
They're from the 420 guild, too.
My ascension is assured.
Excuse me. We had to start off with the Stun Lancers. And, do some support for him. And cycle to the laser turret. Trap there. So unfortunately the tank kind of tears up stuff when it gets hypnotized. Now we're up 10 experience. This is gonna be a pretty good push for damage. Unfortunately, their little poison guys kind of mess up the lizard dirt a little bit. Well, there it worked pretty well. Lizard turd definitely got its, well, it got 9 points worth of value. It's pretty sweet. Yeah, it's too bad. The sniper got, got nailed by the Valorian thing. So now we're up like 40 points on experience. So,
go get it, boy.
Yeah, we're kind of owning the ridges right now. Yeah, and this is like a disgusting push for damage. and I missed the guy I was going for, but the Harbinger got him anyway. Maybe Painter's saving up for his dragon. And we're up 70 points on experience again. That was a good, I played my stun lancers right into it, too. It's getting sucked. Cool, we got the Barra. And unfortunately, they got a red golem going on, too. Yeah, that, she was overachieving, man. Like she always does. I messed up there. I was trying to, like, face the line just so I could get the dude, and it was a really bad will do. I had like this brilliant idea that that was gonna be like the most perfect Will of Doom, and it didn't work out. I do think overall my Will of Dooms were pretty good though. Alright, we're on Mana Frenzy now, so now it's just time to have fun. So the last game I'm going to show off is, this was a pair of people that beat us earlier on the ladder. And we ended up getting revenge. Yeah, they're really good though. Falth and Tukuria or something. They're running a triple rammer, triple bazooka scrat combo, like between the two of them. And so it's like a nightmare to play against. You're always trying to like stop being like cheesed out of existence, you know. The good thing is that we had a pretty good setup for it with my deck anyway, because I had the stun lancers and laser turret and stuff that to kind of block them out. Like the first time we kind of just got surprised by how many rammers and bazooka scrats there were, but we knew going into this like what they were. We saw, you're like, oh, those are those dudes that tried to ram us out. So, and so they got like stuns and stuff. But we knew what they were doing this time, so it did help out a little bit. And they get some damage in here.
You and I are so different, and I too thought of power.
The difference is you failed.
Unfortunately, yeah. Probably bad laser dirt. I guess that guy would have got the damage in. But... oh, my little traps help stop damage too. And here's the bazooka scrats. So I just will doom this mess right here. Unfortunately, it does not save his Harbinger. I had to waste that guy over there, so we get damaged on this side. So, we're already at 960 health. That's just rough. I was yelling to Mini Painter too, like, just heals, just do heals. just do life sucks with Marillia. You know, I was trying to save my Stun Lancers for when they did the rammers.
Go get it, boy!
Thankfully, the laser turret took care of.
Good job, Ruffles.
And, yeah, they get some sick damage in the end.
Go, boy! There's one! Go get it, boy!
Another Wheel of Doom. Clutch Wheel of Doom. And thankfully my trap held him off. That might have been the end of us if not. And we got some health back from my dog. He's getting more health back down there. Points on experience. Not a whole lot.
I am an
and I put the little trap there so the hopefully they can get him there. So we were pretty lucky there. We didn't take much damage. And then Mark's, Mini Painter's double life sec there took, really helped out with those bazooka scrats. So now we're in pretty safe life total, too. Yeah, this was, really disgusting to fight against, though. So if you want a fun, team thing, you can do a bunch of bazooka scrats and rammers and whatnot. I'm sure they were having a blast, you know, trying to ram and bazooka scrat us out.
Go get it, boy!
And, I think I just will Doom here for the win. There it is. And Mini Painter was about to, be able to Doom for the win, too. So that was a run we did. We went, like, what was it, 9-3? Pretty fun little run we did last night. This one showed off. Like I said, I'm going to jump on solo now. So I will talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.